you dump the cold water, the dick shrinks. Oh, yeah, what the fuck? Fuck that. Exactly. Fucking, I wanna like, you know that guy.
It's because of radio, I think.
Yeah.
Fucking bad.
Think about that.
That's insane.
Went up like 700
oh, really?
Records.
So I'm like, well, no, it'd be
so- hold on.
I call for you.
Hey, what's up? Hey, what's going on? Going to an in-store right now? In-store.
You take that other dog shit. I love this stuff.
Countdown to death.
Yep. 46
explosion
seconds.
Down there. That's
I see that.
Just what we're playing.
Yeah.
Like, sometimes. Your ass is
good. I like my job.
Run. Yeah, push the elbow. Today is all white golf. Right now.
Bullshit. Florida and the Gulf of Mexico.
Oh, that'd be hard. You're
the best.
$40.
Yeah. I should have sent him my old dirty one.
He should have.
Bought a new one instead of my old one.
Yeah.
Now you're all wench.
No, I'm
Come to the show?
Thank you very much.
Hey, fuck
to me, I'm fat.
You're fat?
Yeah, I'm a fat brother.
All right.
I mean, being fat, hey, look at that. That ain't just Thanksgiving dinner right there.
No.
That's like 10 solid years of being fat. You know what I'm saying?
What's the sickest thing you've ever done?
My sister caught me masturbating. Dude, my dad tricks at the porn all day.
Does he?
Yeah.
Cool.
Hey,
clown, number six.
Can you shout out your loving son or your loving father?
Yeah, because you look like his dad.
He's my dad.
Why, is your dad a clown?
No, he's just a fat guy that just beats things.
Oh.
This is the third time we saw Slipknot. This is the sickest shit I've ever heard, man. It's fucking crazy shit.
What?
That how fucking Corey tears up that fucking shit like this, man. Corey, that's the man!
Yo.
That's the man, Corey.
Yo.
It's the man. That's the man.
You going to the show tonight?
Yeah. Hell yeah. I'm going to wait for them. I'm going to right off the damn front. I want to touch Corey's hand once again. Right there. And I gave Sean the bugs and stuff, so he got his tomato farm and everything after the shows and everything like that. After everything's all cool.
Who's the best band?
Slipknot!
Oh, yeah, but
for sure.
Is there any more of this shirt?
There's another one of these.
Is this like this?
No, they have another one of these, exactly.
That's what I want.
How many double X come with?
They have double X.
Thanks, man. Yeah. On this? Doris?
Look, I signed this one over there. See?
Hey, dude, what up, man? Fuck yeah!
I love that mask. Badass.
What's up,
Joe? What's up, Joe?
What's up, Joe? What's
I got two of them for you to sign there, guys.
I was excited to see you. I've been there every year. 93 years.
All right, I've waited all the time for this picture. All right, Barry, sorry.
Was that for me?
Yeah.
Oh, that's
great. You can't just stand there, dude.
Beautiful.
All right, down to the LA Peepers, guys. And this photo isn't going anywhere but our offices, so you can do whatever the fuck you want. I don't care. Ready? Woo! All right. All right, you got one.
Yeah!
All right. I appreciate it, Doug.
Yeah.
I never heard that before. Yeah.
Francisco, man! guitar, just need to. I need some kick and some snare, stay on top. So that's about it.
Especially if you got a pearl in your lung oyster.
What the fuck is up?
Hey, can I want to talk about something real quick? You know, Slipknot has been doing rather well because of you people. So, give me just a second here. Slipknot has been doing very well because of you people. Because of you fucking people, that's right. Shit, I don't fucking believe, you know? But I gotta tell you something. I pissed off a rock star doing this shit. And I want to get your opinion. What do you guys think of Fred Durst? Huh? I'll be honest, what do you fucking think of Fred Durst? Because he says some shit about us and I don't really give a fuck. But I gotta tell you something, it's because of morons like that that we wrote this fucking song, so let me see your middle fucking fingers in the air. Because you know what time it is, you know what time it is, you sure as hell fucking know what time it is. This is the national anthem!
Thank you.
industry that is trying to cut the nuts off heavy fucking music.
Thank you. Oh, my God.
Cut it out, man. Turn it up.
I bet you never stop.
I never stop. Damn you, woman. I can't do it. I can't go on anymore. I can't. Me? Oh.
There you
this
go.
Is home. This is me.
Vikings, man.
Meet him with me.
They want to meet me?
Yeah. They're down with the band, dude. They have the CD. They work out to it all the time.
Oh, yeah. Come on.
So they want to take a picture with the band before you go on. And then also, I got a Hell's Angel guy here.
Oh, yeah, I bet it.
So we'll just have two quick photos.
Yeah,
that's sad. Before you go out. Are you down with that crowd? Do you want to meet them as well?
Ted, or we will approach an extreme doctor. Don't call me unless there's a fire, guys.
Soft tissue when you work in Cairo.
So
people be wearing, like,
start icing it, like, after the show, do some stretching and shit. That would be awesome. What's it like the David Lee Roth limo, you know, with the hot tub in the back? I want a bus
yeah, but
like
you
that.
You guys are the Oriental stuff.
All right, get a shot of this. I'm going to say 1, 2, 3.
I hear you.
Get by that in 2 pieces. You guys ready? 1, 2, 3.
No different. Every day, dude, it's like an hour of aerobics.
You feel like shit.
You feel like shit. Like an hour before the show, I swear for Advil. Metabolism, rip fuel, whatever that fuck I have. I get out of my head, and he's just wobble. It's like, I you know, we're out of our head. We just want to boom, you know? Out of the world, but I come back and talk a little bit. You start to lose drive, you know? Like, our whole club is always good anyway. Get out and pack the crowd, non-stop, come fuck up.
There we go. Flexing, yeah. That'll work.
Good.
Let's do it.
Take a picture with us. Everybody, John's parents real quick.
Well, how?
Get in here.
Take the camera from John's mom.
That's who will take the picture for you. Where's Dad?
Where's Dad? I was talking to Dad earlier. There he is.
Come on, Bert.
I want to try that again.
You ain't hurt my fucking feelings, but you do need a pass. You understand what the fuck I'm saying here? Right now, we're gonna take you someplace cold and fucking dark in my hometown. This song is called Journey.
Thank you.